No. 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 No.
No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
Thank you. We are now into round three, scheduled for 12. Now, Basket, this is a bit of a crossroads fight for him. His earlier career, where he won two world titles, is pretty much behind him now. He's moved up to junior bantamweight. He lost his first fight at this weight of 115. And again, we talked about the motivational fight. But he still wants to be a world champion. And can he carry whatever power and speed he had at the earlier weights, at the lower weights, into this higher weight class?
Well, you know, Tim, we were talking before this bout about the pressure, perhaps, on the shoulders of Roberto Vasquez.
Well, for sure. The shouldering, you know, the pride and the pride of boxing in his native country of Panama.
Well, the press is very hard on him in Panama.
Boxing is probably the most popular sport in Panama, along with baseball. So they take a keen interest in it, and they will crucify him for sure if he doesn't win this fight. He's definitely expected to beat Francisco, especially the eyes of
Body shot by Vasquez. Straight left scores by Francisco. You know, what I'm surprised is speed. I would think that boxers at this weight class would be a little bit faster.